how could anybody think this is okay? It's not okay to do it in a school, especially right now, and any reasonable company should know that. I want them to pull the game. Simple.